Now, this will be part 11. Minutes. Part 11. I'll make one more later on tonight.
It's me. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Okay. Come on. Let's get you cleaned up.
I think that was the bloodiest death that Ellie ever seen in all the games, I think. Other than David and other than...
Arms up.
Joel's.
I made her talk. It's okay. I don't want to lose you.
So we definitely get to still play again, but it's definitely a cutscene, so kinda.
Left a lot of stuff behind.
The room that Joel ran in, as we all know.
And the girl. They said if we found her or by some miracle found someone else that's immune. It'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead. Or by some miracle found someone else that's immune. It'd make no difference.
This is the part that changed everything.
It made no difference. Because the only person...
Ellie! Come here. What the hell are you thinking? Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is. Joel.
Making a vaccine. Would have killed you. So I stopped them.
Oh my God. Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Seattle, day 3.
Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite.
This is the room where all the fights happening.
Jesse?
I'm gonna skip the guitar. I'd probably make another video on that. On the guitar play.
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. Can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me.
We got like 30 minutes. I'm gonna try to play this part. Let's see if I don't die first. Hang on. Where I stop it.
Yeah. Screw it. Let's get to home. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. I'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
You to lock the door for us.
Okay.
Let's do it. Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. It should be down this way.
Yeah. Does anyone stay dry in this city? Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dina?
So we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew, if that's what you're...
I wasn't. This aquarium a wolf face?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies.
What kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Damn. That change anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
I remember. It's something.
A light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah. You ever worried they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah.
And this should be the last upgrade for now. Should be. Yeah.
How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
Hey, give me a hand.
Gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she.
Going down today. All the units around the
Who did you hear it from?
Top line and stuff. Make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units. And then take the fight to the stop.
Last time.
These wolves, man. So triggering.
Opens its glass.
We're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
Not much to talk about as of right now. I think that window, I should be good, right? Not much to get anymore.
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info.
And no women in it.
Damn it.
Looks like we're swimming.
Working on it.
It's that way.
Get through there?
Let's see.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I can't speak to him. Oh, there it is. Anything that was broken, I was trying to fix. Anything that.
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
I think I'll just make it to the place that I want to stop.
I think Abby picked the aquarium on the list because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Crossing this.
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
This is wrecked.
I think I'm stopping. What a check it is.
This way, come on.
Need a hand? Sniper spotted at 12. I repeat, sniper sighted at the marina. Likely a trespasser. Any nearby units report. Over.
Shit. You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here. Wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to kill one sniper.
Get to the marina through here.
No, we're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
what
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Okay, there goes the checkpoint. I'm about to stop it soon.
Engine back up. Where should I put in? Got the engine back.
I just want to check and see if it's saved, and then I do have how long left? 14 minutes. That's gonna be too long for the, or too less of a time for the chapter. Play again at like 12.
Got the engine back up. Where's...
Yeah, I might play again at like 12, but that's only gonna be one instead of two. This was two. Okay. If I do. If I don't, I'm gonna play another two tomorrow. And I think that is